wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best beer steins. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, wrapped with an intricately detailed vintage map decal, the M. Cornell Importer's Old World will make a great ornamental addition to the beer enthusiast's personal study. It's not the most authentic piece of craftsmanship though, a fact that's reflected in its price. It does have a good size and heft and comes with a steel globe-styled cap. However, it's not a serious collector's item. At number 9, fans of the popular HBO show will love this Game of Thrones House Baratheon, which comes embossed with the family's black stag sigil and boasts a pewter lid modeled after the late King's royal crown. It's an officially licensed product too, so you know GRRM would approve. It holds 22 ounces and the body is made of ceramic, but some units suffer from imperfections. Coming in at number 8 in our list, frat boys and budget drinkers rejoice with the thinkgeek Das Can-in-Stein. You can treat every day like it's Oktoberfest and still keep some money in your wallet. The tankard-shaped plastic frame holds any standard 12-ounce can, from Pabst Blue Ribbon to Budweiser. It comes with a hinged lid with a thumb lever and is very affordably priced. However, it's not dishwasher or microwave safe. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for beer steins, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, show off your Irish pride with the Germanstein Island Glass, which has a wraparound emerald motif featuring numerous shamrocks, one of which is also carved into a pewter medallion opposite the handle. It's sure to impress during your next St. Patrick's Day celebration. There's a big shamrock on the lid too, and it's easy to clean and hold, but it's not very durable. Moving up our list to number 6, one of only 2,500 limited edition pieces, the King Thewalt 1893 is an exact replica of a historical stein produced by the German ruler over 2 centuries ago. It may be on the expensive side, but that shouldn't deter serious collectors looking for a truly unique mug. It features 6 panels of Middle Ages kings, a stable octagonal base, and a very large capacity. Halfway up our list at number 5. Constructed of 100% pure copper, the Alchemade Antique 20-ounce represents a nice alternative to the traditional ceramic tankard. Its durable metal construction helps keep its contents colder longer, while its open, capless top makes it a joy to sip out of. The inside is lined with nickel, and it also comes in silver. Note that the pattern and color may vary. At number 4, with its classic ceramic engravings and worn pewter lid, the essence of Europe Bavarian has the air of a genuine antique. It's not, of course, but the quality is high enough to fool your lager-loving dad or uncle when you give it to them as a gift on their next birthday. It's also available without a metal cap and features elaborate German castle artwork. However, it's not ideal for drinking from. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, why store your pale ale in an ugly old mug when you can hold it in this adorable Underground Toys R2-D2? The sturdy 32-ounce ceramic cup is shaped in your favorite Galactic Robot's likeness, making it the perfect present for your family's resident Star Wars fanatic. It's an official collector's item with a strong metal hinge. Other Star Wars characters are also available. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for beer steins, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, sometimes all you need is a big old glass to chug your delicious golden brew from. When that's the case, there's no better vessel than the HB101 Hofbrauhaus Munchen. It boasts a large 1-liter capacity, weighs a respectable 3 pounds, and features the brand's logo. It's manufactured in Europe and stands 8 inches tall. It's dishwasher safe too. And coming in at number 1 on our list, few models evoke the history and heritage of authentic Steinzug craftsmanship like the King Old German, which is hand-carved and painted in the mother country according to centuries-old traditions. Deutschland's original Black Eagle coat of arms adds to the effect. It boasts beautiful gold detailing and is made of real German clay. It's FDA approved, safe for food. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. go there now and search for Beer Steins, or simply click beneath this video.